first off, move on to list our ingredients. We need a pineapple, mango, and finally lime. We slice our pineapple into two. We chop the pineapple up into little bits in the pineapple housing. We then move on to peel our mango. Chop them up into little cubes or little boxes or little squares. We organize them, empty the pineapple housing, transfer the mangoes back into it, then the pineapple. You mix it up, then you add that lime for that citrus touch, and there you have it. A simple mango pineapple light is ready for you. Do also follow me on social media. Please give this video a thumbs up by liking, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next week, and take care.